Good morning, students. Now we will discuss second question, which is based on congruence of triangle. What's the question? In this figure, L parallel M. So that is the symbol of indication of parallel line. M is the midpoint of AB. Prove that M is the midpoint of CD. So what are the given terms? Firstly, you have to write the given terms. Given L parallel M. And next, M is the midpoint of AB. After that, write down TPT to prove that. What have to prove? M is the midpoint of CD. M is the midpoint of CD. After that, you have to write proof and take two triangles. Whatever question may be, especially in congruence chapter, firstly write given, secondly TPT. If needs, then you have to construct the drawing, otherwise not proof, and then you have to take two triangles. It is already mentioned, this triangle you can guess, A and C, triangle A and C, and another triangle D and B, D and B. And then you have to mention something in the figure if it is given. M is the midpoint of AB. So you will write, M is the midpoint of AB means what? AM is equal to BF. But we have to prove M is the midpoint of CD. So look here, write down first, AM is equal to BM in bracket. Why? Because M is the midpoint of AB. Second number, you have to guess. You never mention the angles yourself. If it is given, then you will do that. This angle is equal to this angle. Why? Because L parallel M, so that angle is called alternate angle. So you will write angle CAB, CAM is equal to angle DBM, DBM in bracket alternate angle. Why? Because L parallel M. And third one, vertical opposite angles. You have to mention in the figure, otherwise it will be wrong. You can guess easily and you can mention the criteria of congruence easily. So we like angle A and C is equal to angle DMB, D and D, bracket vertical opposite angles. After that, you can write triangle A and C, congruence triangle D and D by angle side angle. Similarly here also, angle side angle. So it will be congruence by angle side angle. It implies if both triangles are congruent, then what happens? That means they have exactly same shape and size. So we can say directly DM is equal to CM. DM is equal to CM. And finally, if DM is equal to CM, so definitely L is the midpoint of DC. So M is the midpoint of DC. And one thing is missing here, DM is equal to CM, that is the which part? CPCD part. Corresponding parts of
Dinesh sir
triangles. I hope all of you understood. We will discuss next questions again. That's all.